It's like a real Bronco. It has flies all over it. Just like a real horsey. That's what happens when you're staying right next to a horse farm.